Hello, everyone, and welcome to another episode of Gaming Guardians. We're playing Doom Eternal, and we're almost there. We're on the last mission. We're going to fight the Icon of Sin eventually. First, we got to get to them. And before we get there, I'd like to thank my patrons. I couldn't do it without you guys. Now, without further ado, it's time for more Doom Eternal. Okay, more fighting, more violence, but how do I get up there? There we go, right in front of me. There we go. Go this way. Okay. secrets here. And I missed. How did I miss that? This will be fun. Or maybe it won't be fun. I'll get rid of that problem. Suddenly there's a buff totem nearby. Really? Off me! Beat up the tyrant. Thank you. Get up there, come on. Alright, so we need to destroy the icon of sin, huh? Okay, I can do that. Totally. I was tricked. I was bamboozled. I hear screaming. I'm not sure where the screaming was coming from, but you know what, guys? I think this is a perfect time to say we'll see you next time on Gaming Guardians.